Bobby did the same thing.
What'd you say?
Yo,
what'd you say, nigga?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
Word.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? How y'all doing today?
Hey, I'm going out with my cousins and my brother. We're gonna do, what was it?
Hot yoga.
I just woke up just now. Literally had 4 hours of sleep, but these niggas wanna go.
Yoga day. It's about to kill
yoga
us.
Day, folk.
Oh my god.
See my mom's doing, folk.
Anyway. I'm gonna suck today, bro.
Huh?
I'm suck. I'm telling you.
So why are we doing it?
I mean, it's good for the body, it's good for the soul. It's just like, I'm about to sweat my balls off.
You see, y'all peeped that height difference, right? I know y'all just peeped that.
Chill.
They dead just peeped that.
It's 105
He's over 6 feet. I know that's what y'all looking for.
Nah, it don't even matter. I'm ugly, you see what I'm saying? Do this video when I get a haircut on Friday. You know what I mean?
Bro, I have no cut. I'm hitting as fuck. Alright. Stay tuned.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we heading over there. All that, you know what I'm saying? I'm low-key scared. I ain't gonna hold y'all.
Face above the water, my feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. At time you are not around, slowly drifting away, wave after wave. Touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. At time you are not around, I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting away, and it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the.
Damn, holy shit, like, these restaurants are dope.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I own Vohall, Radio, and Nitro Space. I said, damn.
Hold on, he owns Radio?
Huh?
He owns Radio?
Yeah, Radio, Vohall, and Nitro Space. The guy owns all of them, right? I said, damn, the landlord must love you. He's like, yeah, I'm the fucking landlord.
I'm like, yo.
This nigga's making
see, I kind of fucked up right now.
As I'm wearing shorts.
You know, the restaurant's in the
I'm not shorts, but ankle socks.
Oh, what the fuck?
This shit's cold.
We're going to that, what was it, Mission and Nutrition? All right, yeah, so we're going to Mission Nutrition. What we finna do? BCAAs? Okay. BCAAs. It's cold as fuck. Oh, you ever tried Burgology? Burgology?
Burgology?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it good?
I think it's overpriced bullshit, even though burgers are my favorite food.
Burgers are your favorite food?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Let's get inside here. Let me see. See what we working with over here. Burr.
Throw that shit out.
What's this for though?
It's good for recovery.
Why are you wearing sunglasses indoors?
Because I have a detached retina, so it's breaking as good.
Let me see.
You can't see my detached retina.
Right. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know nothing about essentials and stuff.
I know, but like,
so
it has a little
I'm saying
no,
that.
I got the isolated one. That has no THC in it.
No what?
Because I'm an athlete, so.
I'm looking for a girlfriend.
Why? Whoa.
I'm looking for a girlfriend.
Oh, say sincerely.
Not sincerely, I'm looking for a girlfriend.
Okay. How tall should I be?
Yo, like, honestly, if she's like 5'8", 5'9", we're good.
So my height?
Tall, you're not even 5'8".
I am 5'8", nigga. Don't try and disrespect me like that, nigga. Especially on my vlog.
Hold the pants real quick. This nigga put a whole big chalupa in his mouth. Whoa. Small little piece, right? You look left, you look right.
Why are you shaking like it's dice, nigga? Ain't no goddamn dice. Nigga, why you dice on banana? Show up at this spot and now everyone they are watching. No one will prove you wrong, but shit, you leave me with no option. Yeah.
I'm about to be late for class.
Nigga, it starts at 12.
So?
It's not even, it's like, basically, alright, we just stripped down, we changed. I mean, we didn't really strip down. I don't know why he wearing a long sleeve and shoes. Like, nigga.
I'm not even ready yet, I just took a piss. Relax.
Anyways, so, yes, you're late. We're not late, you're late. Did that shit? How you feeling?
That shit was ass, bro.
How you feeling?
It's great.
I mean, he did every.
I would do it again, though.
He did. I would too, but he did every fucking thing, bro. He did every shit. How you feeling?
Oh, I'm chilling.
Your face is red as fuck. Yeah. It was hot as shit in there. How you feeling?
I feel like a pop cherry.
Randy, why you always trying to come at this nigga's neck, bro?
That's my little child.
Yo, that shit was fucking amazing.
Get in the shower.
Hey, yo.
Get in the shower.
I feel looser, my hips can dance better.
That don't mean shit. Alright, we all showered and shit.
Nah,
no,
it's really not.
They've been on some mook shit lately. They've been trying to shower with me lately. I don't know what's going on.
Stop playing, you know, like that.
You see what I'm talking about? I don't know what's going on.
What you do when you want to wash your head? Yo, where the fuck is the shampoo at?
What the fuck you saying?
Nigga, what's wrong with this? This nigga, big mad for what reason?
Watch this. See this? Put that back on me. That's, what is that? Only track people know that. Cause I'm a
You didn't even go.
I'm a track star. I did go. That's how I got it. Dummy. Put it back on me. Track people. I'm track. D1 track at Albany. So what's up? Look me up.
You made the team?
Yeah, I made the team. Look me up.
What you running?
Run that 300, that 500. Look me up.
He said 300.
Look me up.
That's wild. See, I would do soccer, but apparently.
Soccer's this season to come. Walk on. What you talking about? What's up? Put me on the team.
That hair's
what's it?
You done? I'm tired of your bullshit. Stop bullshit.
Yelling and stop talking.
Welcome, bro.
It's welcome.
You better have smoothies. Or a smoothie.
Oh, my nigga, why are you thinking for Saturday? I'm like,
if you're Reggie, here you go, look like a little
Saturday.
Can y'all look at this?
You got the hand.
Yeah, she's walking. This nigga's wild. You said this was called what?
That's oatmeal peanut butter banana.
Oatmeal peanut butter banana. This is amazing. This is so good. That is good. You can't even like, that is good. Oatmeal peanut butter banana, whatever. That shit's valid. Damn. Make sure I'll come here. I hope. That hot yoga was amazing. That shit was valid as fuck. Incredible says that smoothie was crazy. The fucking working out. That's a working out. The hot yoga was great. How you feel?
1,000 out of 1,000. Recommend it.
Recommend it. Make sure I go over there. Check it out. How you feel about that, please?
It was valid.
Valid? How you feel?
I was tired in the morning. I'm alive.
Right, I'm up, man.
Right.
I was tired in the morning. I'm alive to seize the day now.
Did y'all hear anything? When she was saying like all those motivational shit, were y'all listening? I hear shit.
I was.
She's like, fierce. Pull all that negativity. We're doing a backwards bridge. I went too far. I fell.
Always praise relationships because they always get back together.
What are we looking here?
2 out of 1,000. Not that good. Don't recommend it.
I recommend the oatmeal peanut butter banana. Whatever the fuck that was. That shit was great. Where are we off to now?
I get food. Food movements.
Probably did the same thing.
What'd you say?
What'd you say, nigga?
What'd you say? Word.
Word?
Say word.
Alright, bro.
Get your fucked up retina, nigga.
That's corny.
That's
not
even
spitting,
my nigga.
That's how you dare. Not my nigga.
You dare rule, nigga.
Show your waist on camera. Actually, show your waist on camera.
Nah, the shit.
Nah, show it on camera.
They're not ready. Alright, well, we already finished eating. We got Chick-fil-A. Boom.
He's fucking finished. He got his grass.
He finished. Obviously.
And, I don't respect this shit.
You said what?
You got chopped, my nigga.
You got what?
Chopped.
You're doing like the NBA.
Anyway. Yeah, so. That's the end of this vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Had a good day. The family. Stuff. So, yeah.
Why is this
Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share these videos. Alright. See ya.